We counted on Patrick Murphy to save jobs. Instead, Murphy voted with Nancy Pelosi on the failed stimulus costing taxpayers billions. The result? We lost over 130,000 jobs. Bucks County, 3,500 alone. Worse, the stimulus Murphy supported gave Wall Street executives millions in bonuses. Murphy helped Pelosi, but his votes hurt Pennsylvania families. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.